Now, once we've determined what our personality style is there anything we can do to allow that to help us set career goals as well?
Absolutely. It's not a hiring tool, and the assessment's not used as a way to say you're in or you're out of this role. But if you begin to get a sense that you lead with introverted feeling, right, where your comfort zone is all about people and taking care of people and working with people, we know that you tend to be drawn towards a role where you get to do that. So caregiver, for instance, of some kind. And it's the majority of people who lead with that energy that move in that direction. But it doesn't mean somebody who leads with Earth Green Energy can't have a passion for building a business and be an entrepreneur and be a business leader and even at times be driven in the work that they do. But if you don't understand these things about yourself, I just think it's so difficult to just look at all the possible opportunities in the world and then come from this place of, well, if I could do anything, what would I do? Well, here's the catch. You can do anything. Okay? So that's really where you're coming at it from. You can do anything. Anybody can do anything. There's this infinite amount of opportunity in 24 hours a day. You know, and this classic, I didn't have time, I don't have time, I wish I had time. It's just meaningless because everybody has 24 hours a day. But with so much opportunity, how do you start to point yourself in a direction and psychological type and personality style and knowing your wiring? Because, you know, the psychology speaks to the wiring of my orientation towards the world, how I gather information about the world, and how I make decisions. That makes me me. I've got to have a handle on who I am in that model to get a sense of the direction I want to go. And in part with my, you know, my energies, yellow-red, have fun, get it done. Training is a great fit because it's the people, it's the interaction. I love being in front of and working with groups and teams, which feeds that yellow energy for me. And underneath it is I want to get something done. So how can I use this love of people coupled with let's get something done? Boy, training and speaking and consulting, right, is such a perfect fit for me for that role.